All the people who go to churches interpret the Bible and the preacher as them. That is not the right way. Because the greatest thing is that life. See? It's life. Life I deal with. If the preacher read the Bible and tell you that you have to die to go to heaven, then he's not reading the Bible. Because the Bible tells you you have to live in a heaven. You don't die and go to heaven. You have to live in heaven. You know, a lot of places on earth could be, but Africa is our heaven, because that's where we come from.